stop there. Not only is my mother in the house, my grandmother is in the house. And we're going to represent. A newly relocated Orlando resident, I must say. A tax-paying, house-owning Florida resident, right there. So I have family now. I don't know what that means, but we are related somehow. The problem is you're going to see more of me, so I hope that. She was kind of like, eh, I don't know. No, not you. Was it you? One of you. I heard a man. Okay, I didn't. I just made that up. Happy Mother's Day. We literally would all not be here without them.
Literally.
That's not even funny. I don't want to laugh. Okay, so ladies, will you sing this with me? So pretty. I can see why so many boy bands have come out of Orlando. Right? Brothers. So good. So primal. Ladies have to like be, and you're like, yeah. My wife picked out this shirt. That's the real life. All right, you ready?
Tennessee got